Hi there, this is Sam. We're in Ontario there, the area which, yeah, it seemed like Thunder Bay there. It's like north there, when you go from Barrie, then Sudbury, and of course Thunder Bay is gonna be the last destination for the province of Ontario there. This area seemed like it's very close resemble to the Alberta there. It's very, very dashing there, and, you know. It seems like you are somewhere in Banff, eh?
Past Thunder Bay.
Yeah, and
westbound.
Yeah, westbound. It's past Thunder Bay, there. So this area is a sign of beauty on earth. Yeah, it's very typical, eh? Yesterday, my friend told me that even if you have a 10-year even to explore Canada, it will be a time that even to fare the Near East concerned. So you need more and more time to explore this part of the world. Even because, you know, every part is that they have their own story there. So when you go along the roads, it tells us the different story there. Yesterday, even in the night, there was some sort of accident. There was, yeah, of course, there are some, you know, cats being pound there. And then we be scary there, that at least they have other, those other concerned things will be there. So because of biodiversity, even you call them, it's a rich wildlife there, and they've been conserved there. So this is good sign of life there. Anyhow, now we are going to approaching toward, yeah, the metallic road. And this is the morning time there, almost not AM there. So everything is a very, very amazing there. The reason is, you know, early in the morning, you know, when the sun touches earth there, so it smash like reflecting, and it, you know, it disperse in a very beautiful way. All these things, you know, nature have their own incentives there. Wow. So once again, I want to share these scenic beauty. And you can find these things on my video channel, like, of course, that is for biology, general information, and especially for those who want to explore the North America, eh? Even from South there, eh? But yeah, my bad, I didn't figure those things there, but anyhow, the North you can find there. Eh? Thanks for your attention.